income is a form of taxable income, you know, from SARS perspective. And they obviously, they want their slice of the cake in as far as that's concerned. So, I mean, when an individual rents out a property and he receives a rental income from that, that income would be subject to income tax. Now, I mean, you know, residential accommodation can include an array of properties. That's your holiday homes, your traditional bed and breakfasts, your guest house, you know, even